imagine if you could go back and actually talk to the motherfuckers that came to you. I mean, the first motherfuckers that came in the slave ship.
Excuse me. No. We back for everything you owe, no longer oppressed, cause now we overthrow those that placed us in this rotten mess. Less agree on strategy and pick our enemies right. Who stands accused of the abuse, my own kind of right. Pardon, not disregarding what you thinking, but you must abandon ship, cause once I rip your whole shit is sinking. Supreme ideology you claim to hold, claiming that we all drug dealers with empty souls. That used to tempt me to roll, commit to violence in the midst of an act of war. Witnesses left silent, shattered. Black talent style thoughts I throw. It remains in your brain, then of course it grows. Maybe even your babies can produce and rise. Picture a life where black babies can survive past five. But we must have hope. Quoting the reverend from the pulpit, refuse to turn the other cheek. We must defeat the evil culprit. Lace me with words of destruction and I'll explode. But supply me with the will to survive and watch the world grow. This ain't about talking about problems, I bring solution. Where's the restitution? Stipulated through the Constitution. You violated, now I'm back to haunt your nights. Listen to the screams of the lives you sacrifice. And in case you don't know, ghetto born black seeds still grow. We coming back for everything you owe.
How do you plead, Mr. Shakur?
How do you plead?
How do I plead?
Yes, sir. How do you plead?
You know how I plead.
Come on! Not guilty on the grounds of insanity, it was them and me. Busting at my innocent family, say they looking for keys. I was home alone, blind to the prelude. Busting, talking about where is the Quaaludes. What you say, fool? Where in the hell is the search warrant? No feedback is what he uttered. Before he screamed, nigga, motherfucker, drop me to my knees. I proceed to bleed, suffering the rain of blows to my hands and knees. Will I survive as God watching? I grab his hat and bust in self-defense, my only option. Goddamn, now they got me going to the county jail. And my family can't pay this outrageous bail. Try to offer me a deal. They told me if I swear, move me and my people to a mansion in Brazil, not me. So this is how it ends, no friends. I'll be stressed and they just repossess my bins. Told a judge it was self-defense, he won't listen. So I'm bumping this in federal prison, giving everything I owe.
Collecting the shit that belongs.